the 2015 Dan Emmett Music and Art Festival. Right now, we're on the east side of the square in downtown Mount Vernon. Don't forget, we've got all the vendors open. Be sure you introduce yourself to Mama Joe's, one of the new concessionaires down here. And across the street, we have the McGregor's. They got sandwiches and frozen bananas and all the others, along with pizza and deep fried hamburgers and everything else going. So boy, don't go hungry today. We have plenty of food. By the way, one more announcement so that people know, even though we have trees on the square, the bathrooms are located the other side of First Knox National Bank on West Vine Street. So if you need a port-a-john, that's where it's located. Now, we need to say thank you to First Knox National Bank, Ariel, and Time Warner, our corporate sponsors for this. Folks, if you go anywhere near them and have any contact with them, please say thank you, because it goes such a long way for them to help us finance for years to come. And also the Original People's Bank, which is sponsoring this activity on this stage at this time. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my privilege to introduce to you Libby and Riley Kemmer, right here, along with their the third person on the guitar, Hannah Lundquist. Give them a round of applause. Welcome, ladies.
Thank you. Somebody, I'll find somebody.